Hello guys, it is good to be back. It's Bella Arzokoji here. Before us today is the Infinix S2. Yep, it is a brand new device from Infinix. And we are going to unbox this and let you in on what features I can lay my eyes and my hands on. First thing we see, just once you take out that first lid, it is the phone. Bam! It's the first thing that you're welcomed with. When we take that off, we see below here a little pouch here that houses an extra film to protect your screen, and of course the SIM tray pin as well, for you to take out the SIM tray to put in your SIM and your SD card. Once you take that off, we see the earpiece, the USB cord, and the power plug. Super amazing. Now, this phone right here is a 5.2-inch device, and it comes with HD and IPS display. That is everything that your Infinix S2 comes fully packed with. Let us look at quite a number of other things, like my first impressions. I will probably turn on the device as well as I go through this. First thing I see and I'm quite impressed with is the dual front camera. That's amazing. While I don't think it has a front flash, two cameras, 13 megapixels and 8 megapixels is quite a feat. On this side is the power on and off button, and right above is the SIM card tray, which can house either two SIM cards or one SIM card and your micro SD card for external storage. On the back of the device is the back facing camera, 13 megapixels, and right below is the flash. Below that is a fingerprint scanner. When we flip the device again on this side, we see the volume rocker, and below is the charging port and the speakers. Right above is the headphone jack. And that's that about the build and the design of the Infinix S2. It would interest you to know that the Infinix S2 runs on an octa-core processor, and it comes with 16 gigabytes of internal memory with 2 gigabytes of RAM. Battery capacity on the Infinix S2 is 3000 milliampere hour. I think that's really cool. Real quickly, I see also that the applications on the S2 are arranged alphabetically, so you're able to navigate applications according to what alphabet they start with. The Infinix S2 comes pre-installed with favorite apps like Instagram, Facebook, your Google apps, yep, Jumia as well. And it runs on the Android 6.0 Marshmallow OS. Thank you so much for watching. Did this device impress you? Do you like it? I'm not sure what it costs now in the market, but I don't think it will cost so much because of how Infinix tries to make phones affordable for people. So yes, you have that from me. Till I come your way again next time, please subscribe. Please. Do not forget to also follow us across all social media platforms and share this video as much as possible. Bye-bye.